Lurking way out beyond the Kuiper Cliff. I'm an extreme Trans Neptunian object that could have easily been missed. They found me accidentally while hunting for Planet 9. I'm under the gravitational influence of a much larger object, not mine. Could Planet 9 be hiding somewhere very near? Astronomers certainly hope that my discovery will make that clear. Is Planet 9 here? I'm the Goblin. I take about 40,000 years to complete one orbit around the sun. The closest I come to the sun is 65 AUs. That's my perihelion. One AU, or astronomical unit, equals the distance from Earth to the sun. So I'm 65 times further from the sun than your planet at my perihelion. I get even further away when I'm at aphelion. Around 2,300 AUs, or in miles, over 213 billion. That's really far! Objects whose perihelion is beyond the Kuiper Cliff are trans-Neptunian objects known as sednoids, of which I was the third discovered after Sedna in 2012 VP-113, but of the three of us, I have the orbit that is most extreme. My orbit cuts inside both of theirs as I get closest to the sun, but then I retreat way out beyond either of their aphelion. Here I go! Shepard, Chad, Drew, Hio, and David Tholen found me in October 2015. My discovery was unexpected and very close to Halloween. This and the fact that TG387 was my provisional name gave them the idea for my nickname. And the Goblin is who I became. My official name is Lelea Kuholua, a Hawaiian name comparing my orbit to a bird that migrates from Hawaii to Alaska, the Pacific Golden Plover. There we go. Extremely small in size, about 8 times smaller than Pluto. That's pretty small for an object that has so much further to go. Astronomers don't know much about my appearance because I'm so dim and far away. So, for now, I'm a Dwarf Planet Candidate, and that's what I will stay. I'll continue my creeping and sneaking around the outer solar system and live up to my notorious nickname, the Goblin.
This episode of Meet the Dwarf Planets. Stay tuned for our next episode, Dwarf Planet Candidate Sedna. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.